Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So we are going to see our real account, which is 397667, where you can see that today we have booked almost 8,500 near profit by trading into the GBPUSD. Here you can see that we are having a sell side position for the 3, and definitely you can see as per the profit also some of the loss we also booked for the trade. So as per the entry, you can see that almost a 1.3900 near to 1.39100. And currently GBP also, you can see that 1.38800 near is trading. So basically we have followed the trend as per our two indicators, which is supply and demand and 20-in-1 indicator. Both are indicating that GBP on a sell side, and as per that one, we are taken an entry for the trade and booked a very good profit into the account. So I'm just going to show you how the we are taken the entry and each and every details. So here basically you can see that this is the first, second, and this third also, where you can see that we are some of the loss also we have booked as per the entry. But as you know that we have booked the higher profit, so definitely if you are closing into the sum of the loss, there will not be an issue. So I'm going to show you how we are taking the entry. So basically if you are checking this trade, so you have to look, which is first of all I'm showing you about our real account, which is 397667 investor account. And now you can see that this is the red zone for the trading, where it is showing the sell indication, and see the marking of this particular indicators. These indicators giving us a precise entry where to buy, where to sell, and as per that one we are managing a profit and loss in account. So you here you can see that on a screen also, which is we are giving an indicator for the trade, where how much profit we have booked, how the trades, and I'm going to show you the history, same trades, you can here see the profit also. So all these things you can see that, and currently the trades, those are open, that trades are going to be open, so you no need to worry about that one. So just have a look, I am once again into the account, and currently you can see that some of the losses are open. So that is the part of the trade, and with the proper risk and reward pattern we are following the trade, so no need to worry. So I am going to show you here also one of the charts, so you have a look about the chart. See, this is the GBP USD chart. If you can see the closely about this chart, I'm going to show you into the 1 hour candlestick. If you can see that this is GBP USD chart. So see that how the selling zone is going to be worked on. And as based on that one, we are taken the entry. So if you want these two indicators for the trade, you can contact our team. And definitely our team is going to help out how to take the trades into this particular pairs and earn the consistent profit. Thanks a lot for watching this video.